Excuse me. I have a letter for you. It's from Captain Fallon in Westside. Don't mention it. Just doing my job. See ya.
The NCR took back Nelson.
Hi. Can I help you? I'm Maria. Maria Hall. I'm part of the West Side Militia. Captain Fallon left me in charge here while he's away. I volunteered after my parents were killed. They died in a raider attack. Back then, the militia was only a group of about 5 people. I guess the reason I joined is because I didn't want the other people around here to lose their families the same way I did. You don't really have ranks here. We only call Fallon Captain because that was his rank when he left the NCR. Oh, right. He said you should be stopping by and asked me to tell you that he's gone down into the condemned sewers. He wants you to meet him there, but he never said why. I'm not really sure. The sewers are so confusing, and I never go down there. I'm pretty sure you have to go through the central sewers. Bye.
I hear the Legion's fixing to attack Hoover Dam. Good thing I ain't there.
Over here.
Who's there?
I should have waited for it. I really messed up. I thought I could put an end to this myself. You saw the people with slave calls, right? Two of them got the jump on me, captured me. The guy behind me up there, he's been putting the calls on people and forcing them to rob caravans for me. Now he's gonna do the same for me. His name's Howard. And he used to live in Westside until he just decided to up and leave one day. He took a load of slave callers the militia had confiscated off of some amateur slavers with him. Never knew quite why, until he told me that the caravans were being attacked by people in slave callers. Then it all made sense. I'm afraid I can't do that. They'll detonate my collar unless I stop him. If there is, I suggest you try and do it quickly.
What do you need? What do you need?
Can I help you?
If you've come to the right place, you have.
What?
More news.
How did this happen?
Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu.
And what happened to the guy who killed him?
According to an old
Is he dead?
Man, armed to the teeth with dynamite.
Well, I guess that's some good news. Thanks for letting me know. I don't know how I'm going to break the news to everyone. Well, I guess that's some good news. Thanks for letting me know. I don't know how I'm gonna break the news to everyone. Here, this is for you. For making his killer face justice.